spend with me. Every day. Along with the regret that we weren't able to help her.
I did destroy one photograph though, because when I processed everything, I kept them all together and I didn't show the one photograph, or one or two that I had, who's actually doing what. Because I figure myself, I'm guilty, I'm part of the cover-up. I'm not gonna point the finger at one lone GI when everybody was involved saying, well, they'd have recognized him, they'd have cremated. I mean, they've been, yeah, I couldn't do that.
I actually have a memo at home that was found in the archive in Washington, D.C. And it states that some dirty tricks might have to be used. We have to discredit either Colburn or Thompson's testimony because the two of us together were very powerful. So they wanted to discredit either one or both of us.